The Congress has accepted the challenge of Revenue Minister Rohan Khaunte to prove land grabbing and Gundagiri charges. GPCC President Girish Sodankar had accused Rohan of land grabbing and threatening people in Porvorim constituency. Rohan had asked him to prove the charges or resign. Girish allegations on Khaunte of land grabbing and Gundagiri were listed by Congress spokesperson Trajan Dimelo. Watch his allegation against various issues and items that said were illegal.
Now this person is a well-known person who is a staunch supporter of the present revenue minister. And therefore from the punch, he has been promoted as the sarpanch. Now the Gundagiri, now the strategy of this minister is encourage the small Bahujan Samaj people to take small land grabs and support him in Gundagiri and Dadagiri to take tacitly encroach thousands and thousands of square meters of land. I am saying this with authority. Under the Right to Information Act, the administrator of Kumnidath has made it very clear that no plot has been allotted to Rakhi Salgaonkar or her husband, who has managed to build a house already there by the virtue of her husband being Panch and now Sir Panch, occupied the house, though the allotment is yet disputed in court. This is happening in the revenue minister's office. This is under his nose. In his constituency, keep away all other Kumbhidars, where every hera-firi deals are clicked. Nothing happens unless and until or beyond the knowledge of the revenue minister. And if it is happening beyond the knowledge of the revenue minister when either has to prove us wrong, and if we are right, he should tender his resignation or suspend those people who are involved in this.
So, Goa Pradesh Congress Committee, या सरकाराकडेन आणि खास करून रोहन खावटे कडेन इमिजिएटली मागतात की तू हितून कसल्या हितून तुझो जर हित संबंध ना इमिजिएटली एक एफ आय आर रजिस्टर जावपाक जाय ती रजिस्टर जायना तू जर कर्ण करून घेयना इनिशिएटिव्ह घेयना हेजो अर्थ ह्या सगळ्या मॅटरांनी तुजो हात आसा आर्टिकल 371 ऑफ द कोड ऑफ कॉमनदाद ह्या नियमाच्या अंडर इमिजिएट एक्शन रेवेन्यू मिनिस्टरान इनिशिएट करपाक जाय कारण तो कॉमनदादीचो मिनिस्टर जाल्यार कळटलें आमकां तो इनवॉल्व ना जो लॉस जाला पब्लीक एक्चेकराक गोवर्मेंटाक रेवेन्यू लॉस जाल्लो आसा ह्या सगळ्यांचेर ज्युडिशियल इन्क्वायरी गोवा प्रदेश काँग्रेस पार्टी डिमांड करता
मिनवायल द काँग्रेस हॅज नॉट येट डिसायडेड द कँडिडेट इन मांद्रेम कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी बट इट हॅज किक्ड ऑफ इट्स बायपोल कॅम्पेन विथ अ फूल फोर्स Recently, Mandrem Congress Wing started its door-to-door campaign in Keri Tirakol Panchayat.
अख्खे गोयच्या जनतेची मोहीम हितासाठी स्वतःच्या कल्याणासाठी स्वतःच्या बऱ्या खातीर आणि दयानंद सोपटेन ही काँग्रेस पक्षाचीच गद्दारी केली अशें म्हणणं तेणी ह्या मांद्रेम मतदारसंघाची 16,000 जेका वोट्स पडली 16,000 न्हू 32,000 आयज वोटींग आमचे 32,000 लोकांची तेणी विश्वासघात केलो सो ह्यो जनतेचो आवाज आसा तो आमी फक्त लोकां पर्यंत पावपाचं काम करतात
जनतेचे भल्याचे जे कितें आसा ते केन्नाच ते चितिनात बाबा ते आमदार हांगरसून फोडल्या उपरांत ते जनतेक कोण पळयतलो हे तांकां पडलेलें ना फक्त आपली सत्ता कशी टिकोवप हेचे कडेन लक्ष दिल्लें आहा तेंच्यांनी
राजकारणाचो एक भाग सोपटे आसलेलो माजी आमदार तर तेणी ह्या जनतेचो मतदारांचो मांद्रे मतदारसंघातल्या पूर्णपणे विश्वासघात केल्लो आसा तो म्हणटा की दुसऱ्यांनी गद्दारी घेत दुसऱ्यांनी असली गद्दारी करूंक ना आमदार निवडून येले असताना त्यांच्यानी पक्षाक सोड चिठ्ठी देऊंक ना किंवा मतदारांचा जे निर्णय असलेलो त्या निर्णय केन्ना हरताळ फासूंक ना आणि पाठ दाखवून पळवूंक ना तर होच पहिलो एकमेव आमदार असा ज्यांनी मतदारांकडे पाठ करून पळ काढलेलो असा
हा व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट इर्शाद शेख इन पणजी अँड रिपोर्टर संदीप कामुलकर इन तिराकॉल